Hi everyone, welcome back to another festive episode of INCI with Rinki, your go-to podcast for decoding skincare science and unlocking best skin. If you are new here, I am Rinki, your host and cosmetic scientist bestie. Every week, I break down the science behind beauty ingredients to help you make smarter skincare choices. So hit subscribe and join me on this journey to glowing skin and a little skincare magic, one ingredient at a time. This podcast has grown to a thriving community of beauty and science enthusiasts, including 10,000 incredible followers on Instagram who share our passion for demystifying skincare. But INCI with Rinki isn't just about glowing skin. It's about making science fun, accessible, and inspiring for our next generation to embrace science and STEM careers while connecting it to the beauty we use every day. Now let's dive into today's topic, our festive glow guide featuring powerhouse ingredient Tranexamic Acid. Now this isn't another skincare buzzword. It's an ingredient that is clinically proven solution for brightening skin, fading dark spots, and evening out your complexion. Ready to uncover how it works and why it deserves a spot in your holiday skincare routine? Let's go and let's get glowing. For our segment one, we are unwrapping the history of Tranexamic Acid. Now, Tranexamic Acid wasn't always a skincare staple. It started as a medical marvel. Developed in 1960s, it was initially used to control excessive bleeding during surgeries. In the 1970s, its potential for treating skin pigmentation came to light when doctors observed that patients using Tranexamic Acid or TXA for melasma showed noticeable improvements in their skin tone. By 2010s, Tranexamic Acid made its way into topical skincare formulation, quickly gaining recognition for its ability to fade dark spots, melasma, and post-inflammatory hyperpigmentation, also called as PIH. Its brightening power and anti-inflammatory properties have since made it as a go-to ingredient for achieving an even and radiant complexion. Today, Tranexamic Acid or TXA continues to shine as a scientifically proven, gentle solution for pigmentation concerns, cementing its place in modern skincare routine. Segment 2. How TXA works, the science of glow. Now let's get a little bit nerdy to understand how this wonderful ingredient works, shall we? Tranexamic Acid, a derivative of lysine, actually works by inhibiting plasminogen activation to plasmin in our skin. Plasmin is a key player that triggers inflammation and melanin production. Two culprits behind the melasma and post-inflammatory hyperpigmentation and uneven skin tone. In simpler terms, plasmin acts like a mischievous elf, spreading signals that tell your skin to overproduce the pigment. TXA comes in as a calm, collected Santa, telling those elves, your skin cells, to take a break and stop overproducing melanin. Now for our segment 3, welcome to the Glow Guide. All right, besties, let's talk about how to make TXA your skin's new BFF. Now, without any drama, of course. Think of it as a cheat sheet for glowing, even skin tone, minus the trial and error. Do this for your glow up. Pair it with your skincare squad. Combine with glow boosters like niacinamide, vitamin C, and hydration MVP like hyaluronic acid. Together, they are the Avengers of skincare, stronger and better as a team. SPF is non-negotiable. TSA puts into the work to reduce dark spots, but sunscreen is the bodyguard that your skin needs to prevent more pigmentation from crushing the party. Don't be a skin saboteur, so skip the clash of the actives. Avoid layering TXA for super acidic products like high concentration of AHA and BHA in one go. It's like inviting two frenemies to the same party, but it will only cause trouble, so better you avoid it. Now, don't forget your consistency. TXA is a slow burn. Commit to 4 to 6 weeks to see real results. You will be surprised. By following these simple do's and don'ts, you're setting up your skin for a glow that will make everyone asking, "What's your secret?" Now go and slay your skincare game like a glowing icon you are. Now for our segment 4, the Brightening Blueprint. For concentration, look for TXA in your favorite leave-on serums or moisturizer for 1-3%, and that's enough to work its magic without overdoing it. pH sweet spot, neutral is the name of the game. TXA loves a pH range of 7-8 to shine. Power pairings, team it up with niacinamide or vitamin C for that next level glow. But don't skip the SPF. It's your skin's best friend against pesky pigmentation. Think of your skin as a snowy white carpet and melanin as a muddy boot stomping across it. Tranexamic acid is your gentle but effective cleaner, tidying up those muddy patches for a fresh and spotless finish. Now for our next segment, Myth Busting TXA Edition. Let's clear up some common misconception about tranexamic acid and set the record straight. Myth 1. Tranexamic acid bleaches your skin. Truth? Not at all. TXA doesn't bleach. It calms the excess melanin production, helping your skin restore the natural tone while fading the dark spots. Think of it as a gentle corrector, not a harsh eraser. Myth 2. TXA works instantly. Truth, all good things takes time, darling. While TXA is effective, visible results usually appear after 4 to 6 weeks of consistent use. Stick with it and you will see the progress. Myth 3. TXA makes your skin more sensitive to the sun. Truth, TXA itself does not increase sun sensitivity. However, it targets pigmentation. Sunscreen is crucial to protect your skin and maintained, while brightened and even complexion is on the way. With tranexamic acid, slow and steady wins the race to radiant and even toned skin. Segment 6. Formulator's Spotlight. For all my formulator friends, let me give you an inside scoop on tranexamic acid. If you're planning your next NPD, good news, there are 43 plus tranexamic acid options to explore. To make the search easier, I have been using Covalo, the ultimate ingredient platform connecting over 5,000 brands with suppliers daily. It's a one-stop shop for discovering the perfect active ingredient for your formulation. Now let me give you few top contenders of TXA. IYTA by Bioalchemia, Promacare TA by Uniproma, Tranexamic Acid by Surfacam. But today, I will spotlight one TXA that is my absolute favorite, Vegan DDS Tranexamic by Indermal, the next-gen active that combines cutting-edge science with sustainable skincare innovation. What is this ingredient? Vegan DDS Tranexamic features a deep delivery nanovesicle system loaded with 2.5% of tranexamic acid, designed to target hyperpigmentation and uneven skin tone with unmatched precision. Its advanced delivery ensures deep penetration and slow release for optimal brightening result. And why it stands out? Because it's plant-based, eco-friendly solution that marries sustainability and efficacy together. That's my favorite kind. The nanovesicle penetrates into epidermis, delivering tranexamic acid exactly where it's needed to tackle pigmentation issues like melasma and post-inflammatory hyperpigmentation and dark spots. Now think of your skin as a garden and tranexamic acid as the water your plants or your skin cells needs. Normally, when you water the garden, much of it evaporates before reaching the roots. Deep delivery nanovesicles or DDS acts like little watering cans, delivering water, here tranexamic acid, deep into the soil, that is your skin, releasing it slowly, ensuring your roots or pigment cells get exactly what they need for growth and nourishment. Skincare terms, DDS allows tranexamic acid to penetrate deeper, work longer, ensuring brighter and more even toned skin. I feel vegan DDS tranexamic is a breakthrough in a sustainable science, offering a gentle yet powerful approach to pigmentation. So all the formulators aiming to create your next level products, this ingredient must be the one to match. Now let's quickly answer some of the questions that you have asked me in the DM on tranexamic acid. Number one, can TXA be laid with retinol or AHS? Yes, but alternate them to avoid irritation. Use TXA in one night and retinol in next. Preferably not in the same routine. Question 2. Can TXA help with body pigmentation? Absolutely. TXA works wonder on areas like knees, elbows and underarms. Question 3. Is TXA safe during pregnancy or breastfeeding? Topical TXA is generally considered as safe, but check with your doctor first. Number 4. Does TXA treat textured acne scars? Not directly, but it reduces pigmentation from post-inflammatory hyperpigmentation. Hope that answers all your queries. If you have more questions, feel free to comment below and I will address them one by one. Bottom line, tranexamic acid acts like a mute button for your skin's pigment chaos, quieting the noisy signals that cause the dark spots. Now, who doesn't want that, right? Well, with that, today it's a wrap for Inky with Rinki. Tranexamic acid addition. Whether it's tackling dark spots or evening out your skin tone, boosting your holiday glow, TXA is a powerful science-backed ingredient worth adding to your skincare wish list. Thank you for joining me in today's episode. Until next time, stay radiant, stay curious, stay informed, and of course, science savvy. Happy holidays!